service and Hansville Funeral Home. Funeral services for Kathleen Helen Butler Spear, age 75, of Cullman, will be at 10 a.m. today at Sacred Heart Catholic Church. Father Patrick Egan officiating, interment in Sacred Heart Catholic Cemetery. Cullman Funeral Home is directing. Ms. Spear passed away Saturday at Cullman Regional Medical Center. Henry Wallace Schultz, age 64, of Bremen, passed away Saturday at his residence. Mass service is directing arrangements. Funeral services will be at noon tomorrow at the funeral home. The Reverend Malcolm Carter officiating, interment in Crossroads Cemetery. Visitation will be 6 to 9 p.m. tonight at the funeral home. Funeral services for Harold Wayne Spiegel, age 71, of Crane Hill, are incomplete and will be announced later by Hansville Funeral Home. Mr. Spiegel passed away yesterday at his residence. Funeral services for Roman E. Smith, 21, of Vinemont, will be at 2 p.m. tomorrow at Hansville Funeral Home Chapel. Troy Smith officiating, interment in Bangor Cemetery, Hansville Funeral Home directing. Mr. Smith passed away on Saturday. Visitation will be 5:30 to 9 p.m. tonight. And those are our obituaries for today, brought to you by Moss Service and Hansville Funeral Home.
Premier Bank presents Today on 2, broadcasting live at channel2cullman.com, and an archive of all of our programs are available on that website. Beautiful sunshiny day. Temperatures are nice.
Yeah, it's got a little warm yesterday, actually. I had to take my jacket off. It was very comfortable outside yesterday.
Yeah,
very good.
More of the same for today, for the next couple of days. Probably won't get cold again until the first of next week. Maybe bring snow for Christmas. What do you think?
Oh, yeah.
Our weather brought to you by Mitch Smith Chevrolet on Cherokee Avenue, the Almanac for the 17th of December in Cullman, Alabama. The average high is 53. The average low is 34. The record high is 77 in 1924. The record low 14 in 1945. Sunset at 7 minutes after 5. Sunrise tomorrow morning at 6:19. There's the satellite picture. I noticed on the national news, I think 3 to 5 inches of snow in New York City again.
Wow.
Can you imagine what 5 inches of snow would do in New York City?
A big mess, that's for sure.
Oh, I guess so.
Yeah.
Our part of the country looks pretty good. Pretty much fair skies over the southeast. Here's our forecast for today. It'll be sunny today with a high near 56. Clear and breezy tonight, low of 31. Sunny again tomorrow, high of 57, Thursday 61, Friday 64 with a 50% chance of rain. Looks like a rainy Saturday again, but a high of 68, Sunday 67. Then Monday, temperatures dropping back down to more normal low to mid 50s temperatures. So there we go. Next 2 or 3 days should be pretty nice around Cullman if you need to do some outside activity like Christmas shopping.
Yeah, lots of that available here in Cullman County, that's for sure, right downtown. Yeah,
it's about the time of year that I start thinking about it.
I know, I'm so proud of you.
Not doing it, just thinking about it.
I know, you haven't done anything yet. I realize that. I understand. And you know, you actually have Saturday and then Sunday. Stores will probably be open, and Tuesday.
A week from today.
Okay.
24th.
Okay. Mm-hmm. That's your typical shopping day, huh? When everything's been picked over and all you have to do is go, oh, that's all that's left. Let me take that.
That's right.
Mm-hmm. I know.
Makes it so easy.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Well, let's see, who's our Facebook friend of the day for today?
Let's take a look at that. Dawn Klinger is our Facebook friend. Let's see what Dawn likes. She likes Shark Week and Rock the South.
Okay.
Good for her. Which, by the way, they are selling tickets now. I believe they're online now. Anyway, she will be rewarded for being our friend with a large barbecue sandwich from Mad Dog Mike's Famous Barbecue. She just needs to come by here and pick up her certificate first and take it on out there to the Berlin area and get that sandwich. Have it for lunch.
And keeping you up to date with what things are happening around town, who's our guest for today?
Mr. Waid Harbison is here to talk about the Cullman Park and Rec, and I guess just the upcoming year, and if you want to become a member, and just different things like that.
Okay.
So, yeah.
That's what we have for today. George Spear is here with news and commentary right after this.
That's why I shop at Doug Doggett Jewelers.
That's why I shop at Doug Doggett Jewelers.
And that's why I shop at Doug Doggett Jewelers too.
There's stuff around your house, but we don't make stuff. We make ovens. Dual fuel, double ovens. And they bake so evenly that now delicious is something you can depend on. We only make things for one room. The best room. Your kitchen. We're devoted to it. And you can feel it in everything we make. Nobody knows the kitchen like KitchenAid.
Overwhelmed by home refinancing offers from telephone solicitors and direct mail advertising, and then find you're not qualified for a specific plan? The Mortgage Center, a hometown lender, compares the rates from all home loan lenders and the qualifications of the various government programs to find a plan best suited to you. The Mortgage Center helps Cullman County people purchase and refinance their homes.
This is Pat Moody. Call us today and let us tailor a loan program to your specific needs and requirements.
Finders Keepers is a unique and fun shopping experience. Lovely antiques, collectibles, or vintage items, we have what you're looking for at Finders Keepers in downtown Cullman. Furniture, repurposed items, and treasures from the past. They all make the store a fun place to shop. Fashion accessories and even original art are offered by local artisans. It's truly a unique shopping experience. Merry Christmas from us all at Finders Keepers.
At Premier Bank, we take pride in serving our community. We respect our customers, and we've won awards for our ethical conduct. We're motivated to do all we can for you, and we're interested in your banking needs. We're efficient, safe, and sound, and our relationships with our customers are second to none.
At Premier Bank, we put the customer first.
Experience winter, the fun, the wonderland of lights that is the Christmas season at Sportsman's Lake Park. Bring your family to see the lights, hear the sounds, and join the fun activities that makes the Christmas season a wonderful experience and a memory for years to come. And Santa will be on hand to take your Christmas list. Brought to you by the Cullman County Parks and Recreation and special partners across Cullman County. Wishing you and your family a merry, merry Christmas.
I'm producing commentary on this Tuesday morning. Looking at the news this morning, a Cullman County man was arrested for selling drugs to an undercover agent. He was arrested Friday afternoon. Now, what's interesting about the story is they say the wheels of justice turn slowly sometimes, and this took a year-long investigation by the Cullman Narcotics Enforcement Team to come up with 29-year-old Aaron Lewis Wicks, accused of apparently charged with selling drugs to an undercover agent. And that's the way it is. You know, it just seems like on this side of this issue, it seems like it'd be so simple. If you get one, why can't you get the others, right? It seemed like there'd be a lot of people in jail. And maybe there are, and we just don't realize it. But it's always the guys out there on the street who are the ones that get caught. The others up the line, whoever the heck they are, keep getting away, don't they? Sometimes I just don't understand that and how they do that. Of course, you know you have to have a lot of proof in order to take them to court and all that. and that's probably what it is. Three people killed in Alabama in single vehicle wrecks over the weekend. One was from Cullman. We had his obituary a few minutes ago. We're talking about 21-year-old Roman Edward Smith of Vinemont. He was killed when the pickup truck he was driving left the road early Saturday morning, like 1:15 in the morning, hit a tree, not wearing a seatbelt. Oh, man. So County Road 1036 was where he was killed. Also, a showdown. It's not the OK Corral. It's going to be another one of those Poarch Creek Indian casinos opening today. This thing is 20 stories tall. Now, this is in Wetumpka we're talking about. 20 stories tall, have more than 280 hotel rooms and five restaurants. Now, apparently, of course, our administration's not too hot on these kind of issues, the gambling things, but the new Wind Creek Casino, which is, as I said, owned by the Poarch Creek Indians, is expected to be like the one in Atmore. So, there'll be another raid probably, I bet, or if not that, then certainly charges. The Indians say that they're exempt from laws, and for the most part, I believe they are. How much? That's yet to be determined. I don't know about you, but I don't like trying on new things too much. I mean, it was a major feat when my wife got me to go through one of the bank's drive-through tellers here after hours or on a weekend it was when they were closed and deposit a check. Sometimes technology can get kind of tricky, especially if you're going to go through your own checkout at like Walmart, right? Well, now that's difficult enough because you've got a number of things to consider. If you've got produce in a sack, on each little orange or each little apple or whatever, there's a number. And whenever the machine, if you're swiping that thing across that reader, calls for that number, you better type it in, and then you have to put it on the little thing that weighs everything, I guess. But there are a lot of things to consider. We had a lady at Walmart here in town trying to get us to use that. I think they were trying to push it so it wouldn't be such long lines. But every time she was showing us how to use it, the thing would go wrong and give the error message, and she'd have to start over. And I thought, well, if an employee's having this much difficulty, how much luck would I have? And one thing just absolutely would not accept it. And she said, oh, I know what it is. There's been a recall on this thing. Well, there's a recall. What's it doing on the shelf? If the machine knows that, right? Well, check this out. You're going to be able to in Birmingham and, let's see, we're up in Mobile. You get your own driver's license instead of waiting in line. Now, that is really going to be tricky, I would think. Take all your necessary paperwork, type the right information into the machine. Yeah, right. And you wind up on the most wanted list, probably, you know. At any rate, did you see the story about Yellowstone National Park and the big lava pool that's underneath, like about 3 miles down? Mm-hmm. 2.5 times larger. This is a disaster waiting to happen. I mean, it makes you wonder. We used to think we were worried about things coming out of the sky, you know, and causing a problem. But now we've got something underneath the ground at Yellowstone that would, if this thing blows, it'd be 2,000 times the Mount St. Helens explosion and such. 18 miles wide, runs at a depth of 3 to 9 miles below the earth. Wow. And it's official. They said enough's enough. Doctors who have an article in this week's Annals of Internal Medicine say that vitamins do not help. So they said that's enough's enough. Enough said. They're not going to go deal with this issue again. Vitamins do not help. In fact, sometimes they say they might hurt. I don't know about that. Oh, well. Fox News Channel maintained its grip on cable news networks, ratings, prize this year. And how is that? They had more of an audience this year than all of the others, CNN, MSNBC, headline news. And we wonder why, right? It's because we like to hear news about America that establishes, or rather, that underscores the values that most of us have. We don't want someone tearing us down. I'm talking about how bad we are, like some of these liberal organizations and such, and I think most people are that way. And yet, who do you see? If you're watching a network show, primetime network show, whether it's NCIS, whether it's Hawaii 5-0, and they have a headline kind of news on TV set in one of the scenes. Who is it? It's going to be CNN, right? They're going to have some bozo from CNN who's doing an interview. They do a lot of that in some of these Will Smith movies, you know, these natural disaster kind of movies. It's always CNN. But that's the way it goes, I guess. I don't know. It's just hard to get used to. Stay tuned. More of Today on 2 after this.
This is corporate headquarters. As you can see, I have a unique business. How do I compete with the big boys? Got this fancy business address, a marketing department, distribution center, got a great team, even a cafeteria.
That's mine.
From packing and shipping to printing and mailbox services, come into the UPS store for everything a small business needs.
I love logistics.
Watches, rings, and those beautiful diamonds. You know where. Cullman's Jewelry Store since 1962, with selection and quality beyond compare.
Shop Ed White Jewelers for the good stuff.
Ed White Jewelers, Highway 31 North in Cullman.
At Premier Bank, we're a bit old-fashioned. We actually answer the telephone when you call. However, old-fashioned doesn't mean we aren't up to date. With the latest technology, Premier Bank meets the various needs of our customers. Mobile smartphone banking, internet banking, ATMs, convenient offices. At Premier Bank, we have the right products right now with good old-fashioned customer service. At Premier Bank, we put the customer first.
Life lived in black and white is not a life lived. Today, I choose color. To see it. To feel it. To be in it. To be upon it. And to live a life surrounded by it. Today, I put on a fresh coat.
What do you say we give some things away today?
Sounds good.
All right. We got the family barbecue package from Mad Dog Mike's Famous Barbecue. And we have the day pass to the Wellness and Aquatic Center as our prizes for today. Let's look at our ads. We'll ask you a question, of course, about one of these ads. Starting with Highway 278 Pickers, an antique mall and market. They're located about a mile and a half west of the interstate. They have fashion items, jewelry, artifacts, sports memorabilia. Check it out. You'll find some Christmas gifts.
And Busy Bee Cafe is now featuring the German meals every Friday and Saturday night. Open from 2 to 9 p.m. located in that great location in downtown Cullman.
Ed White Jewelers, a Christmas tradition for 51 years. Experience the holidays with a gift they'll remember and cherish. Ed White Jewelers on Highway 31 across from Sportsman Lake Park.
And Earl's Body Shop has been voted best towing service. So David, Diane, and the employees want to thank you for this great honor. They have large and small towing available local or long distance. And of course, it's a body shop. Earl's Body Shop.
New fitness facility in downtown Cullman, Be Fit, next to Renard's Gallery, $50 a month, no long-term contract, and your membership includes a certified personal trainer. Be Fit.
Yates Chance Christian Bookstore is counting down the days till Christmas. Store-wide selection of holiday gifts for every budget. Count on Yates Chance for the holidays and keep Christ in Christmas, located in the South Cullman Shopping Center.
Tires for Less, more than just tires. They do oil changes, minor engine repair, replace shocks and brakes. They, of course, have Bridgestone and Firestone tires. That's Tires for Less.
Mr. Hicks Menswear, now offering suits made to your measurements. If you're one of those hard-to-fit guys, this might be what you want to do. If you really want to look sharp, go to see Mr. Hicks Menswear.
Rhythm of Love Line is here in, at Doug Doggett Jewelers, just in time for the holidays. Doug Doggett Jewelers on Compass Way in Southwest Cullman. Ask for Rhythm of Love Jewelry.
And Dairy Queen is featuring the $5 lunch every day from 11 to 4. If you'd like to, you could upgrade your sundae to a small blizzard for just a dollar more, and it's a great deal. Stop by Dairy Queen today for lunch.
Mad Dog Mike's Famous Barbecue has the family barbecue pack, which includes a pound of meat, two sides, four buns, and the sauce. And Mad Dog Mike's Barbecue is now open for breakfast.
Cotton State Barns of Cullman, whether you want to buy or rent to own, carports are available, playsets, utility trailers, storage buildings, no credit check, you're approved. Located right there on 278 West, just past I-65.
There we go with some of our merchant ads. Question for today is about Dairy Queen. You can upgrade your sundae to a small blizzard for how much money? How much does it cost to upgrade the sundae to a small blizzard at Dairy Queen? 256-734-7399 is our telephone number. We have the day pass to the Wellness and Aquatic Center and the family pack of barbecue from Mad Dog Mike's Barbecue. Go ahead and call in right now while we watch Money Matters, brought to you by Premier Bank.
Hello, I'm Zach Wood with Premier Bank. Come by and see us about our Christmas loan special. Tis the season for extra cash and the rates are low. Certain restrictions do apply.
Okay, our question for today is about Dairy Queen and the cost of upgrading from a sundae to a small blizzard. We have somebody on the line. Hello, who's calling?
Carolyn.
From where are you calling? From Cullman. Okay, what's the cost to upgrade your sundae to a small blizzard?
$1.
Just $1, that's right. Stay on the line, please. Thanks for calling in for a mere dollar.
That's right. It is a great deal.
It is.
I did that one time. It was way much more than I could eat.
For $5.
For $5. It's such a good deal.
Yep, including dessert. Yeah. Here's the rest of our merchant ads for today. Starting with the UPS store, they have all your Christmas shipping needs now open Monday through Friday, 7:30 to 6, Saturday, 8:30 to 4 in the South Cullman Shopping Center.
Auto Tech Repair and Service, and they're located right there in the Vinemont area. Do foreign and domestic autos, and of course they can do transmission repairs, brakes, major engine repairs. Go see them.
Mullins Body Shop, you can count on them each and every day. Call Sonny, Stacy, Beth, or Jim, 256-734-1353. That's Mullins Body Shop.
And Coast Gas, which was formerly AmeriGas, has a different name, but it's the same people that are working there. They have the fall tank set special, full service inside and out, 24/7 answering service, competitive pricing.
Brown & Company Beverages, with a large selection of seasonal wines, beers, and mixers, gift certificates are available. They're on Highway 157 Northwest, Brown & Company Beverages.
Jolly Time Rentals, where fun is always in the air. Call Holly Mullins today to book 256-620-JOLLY. Jolly Time Rentals.
Finders Keepers on First Avenue Southwest in Cullman. If you're looking for a place to sell your antiques, join the list of local vendors at Finders Keepers, a different store every day.
Deb's Bookstore is your hometown bookstore just down the road, where browsers are always welcome. Gift certificates are available. Used books are half price off every day. New books are 20% off.
Knight Free Insurance, one of the top 10 growth agencies in the state of Alabama for auto owners insurance. Knight Free Insurance on First Avenue Southeast.
And Stereo Center Radio Shack. Customize your sound. They have car stereos, better TV bars, home sound systems. These would make great Christmas presents for someone. Located right there in the Cullman Shopping Center.
Grand Point Pharmacy. Think outside the box. Their gift shop is open. They have ginger snap jewelry, distinctive coffee flavors, case knives engraved, all sorts of items at Grand Point Pharmacy.
And fitness opportunities are available right there at the Cullman Wellness and Aquatic Center. They do have day passes available, but we're going to talk about memberships in just a few minutes with Waid.
Hansville Guns and Ammo pay just 15% above wholesale when you pay cash at Hansville Guns and Ammo, and they're on the corner across from City Hall. There we go with the merchant ads for today. I think we have a couple of birthdays to tell you about. People celebrating on the 17th of December.
Senator Dr. Paul Bussman is going to have a birthday today along with Linda Reed. So happy birthday, everybody. Your name will be put into the drawing on Friday where you have that possibility of winning an ice cream cake from Dairy Queen.
We'll have more of Today on 2 right after this.
In the nation, we worry about fire-breathing monsters, and we worry about spinach. At Nationwide Insurance, we take care of the big things like protecting you, so you only have to worry about the little stuff. We put members first, because we don't have shareholders. Join the nation that doesn't sweat it.
Nationwide is on your side.
Watches, rings, and those beautiful diamonds. You know where. Cullman's Jewelry Store since 1962, with selection and quality beyond compare.
Shop Ed White Jewelers for the good stuff.
Ed White Jewelers, Highway 31 North in Cullman.
Now, what is the worst?
Last-minute Christmas shopping.
Right.
This year...
We start right after Halloween.
We still have months.
We are in good shape.
Lots of time.
Lots of time.
Is that a Christmas tree?
I think so.
In a rush? Come to the UPS store and we'll pack and ship all your gifts.
I love logistics!
That's why I shop at Doug Doggett Jewelers.
That's why I shop at Doug Doggett Jewelers.
And that's why I shop at Doug Doggett Jewelers too. Ho, 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 ho.
And we're back once again, and we're going to visit with Waid Harbison, who is the marketing director at Cullman Park and Rec, and we're actually going to talk about memberships, right?
Yes.
This is what really sustains you guys, isn't
it? Yes, it does.
The fact that you have the memberships and stuff.
It does. And this is, at the Cullman Wellness and Aquatic Center, of course, a lot of people from out of town, a lot of people in town still haven't been down there to check it out. It is a relatively new facility, you know, been around for 3 or 4 years now. But a lot of people do ask us about memberships, and especially this time of year, they're thinking about New Year's resolutions. We get an influx of memberships in January for people setting their New Year's resolution. They say, oh, we're going to come get a membership to the gym and all this kind of thing. So a lot of people have a lot of questions about that and that sort of thing. And the biggest thing, you know, before I even talk about anything, a lot of people try to find our rates online or that sort of thing. We do have a lot of different rates, and they're kind of more individualized, which is a benefit to everybody in the community, I think, because we don't just have one solid rate. We have an individual rate, a couples, membership, family, and, you know, 6 month and 12 month plans.
Senior citizens, I found
out. That's right. Yes, you have the senior citizen discount.
I do.
We have active military discount, all things like that. So, you know, if you're looking for any of those rates, we have a full staff, normally two or three people that stand up at our front desk. They're great to work with anybody. You can call them, and they're more than happy to work out a membership with you and figure out exactly what you would need. So you can always call the Aquatic Center at 256-775-SWIM. That's the number. So it's 775-SWIM if you can't remember it.
Okay.
Just give them a buzz, and they'll give you all the details about any of our membership rates or anything like that.
If you just wanted to go and try it out, though, wouldn't
yes.
you maybe at first say, well, let's just do the day pass mm-hmm. kind of thing?
Yes. Mm-hmm. You can actually, we have a day pass. It's $10, and that mm-hmm. makes you a member for a day, basically. A lot of people wonder what that day pass does, too. But you pay $10, and that gets you into the facility, and we'll give you a wristband. And basically, you can come back and forth as much as you want to, so you can use the indoor pool, you can use the entire fitness facility, you can use any of our classes that we have. That includes all of our aerobics, spin classes, things like that.
Right.
Of course, our basketball gym, and then obviously during the summer, we have the outdoor pools open, and that's all included with that as well.
Mm-hmm.
So all of that, for a one-time pass, you can come in and out with that wristband on and keep it. And, you know, if you decide to come one day and use the facility, pay the $10, we will actually, if that day you decide to get a membership, you tried it out, you liked it, we will give you that $10 off of your membership. But it's just for that day only. So, you know,
right.
if you want to do that route. The good thing, though, about memberships that people really, really want to look into, and I would encourage a lot of people to do this, a lot of people come in and they'll just get day passes from time to time, and they'll pay for the whole family to come swim and that sort of thing. But
mm-hmm.
memberships start as low as $37 a month, so they're very, very inexpensive. Sometimes if you're a senior or active military and you get a discount, they can be lower than that. And for our family memberships, you're looking at $65, something like that, for a 12-month contract for your entire family. So mm-hmm. you have a family of five, and you come one time and you pay for a $10 day pass
right.
for everybody, you've almost paid for a whole month's membership.
Right.
You know, so if you come 12 times a year, you really pay for the membership itself and your whole family. So
yeah,
really, really good value.
I was going to point that out because when I first started, I was trying to do spin classes, wasn't sure if I was going to like it.
Right.
Well, it was $10 each time I came. Well, if I came three times that week,
sure.
that's $30.
Right.
And for, right. like you said, with the senior citizens discount, you know, I could have the whole month practically paid for.
Right, with three visits.
With just three visits.
Right.
So really,
and
it was a good deal.
Yes, absolutely. And people start out, you know, they want to check out the facility, and we encourage you to do that, and that's definitely why we have day passes. But, you know, we're really, we always keep going with what we're doing at the Aquatic Center, and, you know, it's been the same facility since it's been built, but we do add new classes all the time. We have Zumba now. We have all kinds of different aerobics classes that we're doing, all kinds of yoga, spin classes, and we offer them all times of the day. And the good thing about, of course, everybody calls it the Aquatic Center, but we really have a great offering of aquatic classes. We have water aerobics. We have a more intense class in water aerobics that you can actually take. So there's a lot of things that you can do
mm-hmm.
at the Aquatic Center. And lap swim is obviously a big thing as well at the Aquatic Center. There's always room for lap swim. And sometimes there are more lanes than others and that sort of thing. But we just really have a top-notch facility. We have some of the best instructors there are around. So very, very good facility. Like I said, very worth your monthly membership. Go that route instead of a day pass probably. But
right.
if you have any questions about any of our rates, they normally are range from about $37 all the way up to about $75, just depending on what kind of membership you have. But you can call the front desk at the Aquatic Center for all that information. It's 775-SWIM. So just give them a call, and they'd be more than happy to help you out.
Thank you, Waid.
Yes.
Appreciate it.
Yes.
Good way to start out the new year.
So
the membership at the Aquatic Center.
It's a good gift certificate, too.
It's a wonderful gift certificate. Great
Stay
idea.
Tuned. We have more right after this.
Finders Keepers is a unique and fun shopping experience. Lovely antiques, collectibles, or vintage items, we have what you're looking for at Finders Keepers in downtown Cullman. Furniture, repurposed items, and treasures from the past. They all make the store a fun place to shop. Fashion accessories and even original art are offered by local artisans. It's truly a unique shopping experience. Merry Christmas from us all at Finders Keepers.
At Premier Bank, we are very proud of the long-lasting relationships we have with our customers. We'll go almost anywhere to meet your banking needs.
Overwhelmed by home refinancing offers from telephone solicitors and direct mail advertising, and then find you're not qualified for a specific plan? The Mortgage Center, a hometown lender, compares the rates from all home loan lenders and the qualifications of the various government programs to find a plan best suited to you. The Mortgage Center helps Cullman County people purchase and refinance their homes.
This is Pat Moody. Call us today and let us tailor a loan program to your specific needs and requirements.
Meet the KitchenAid 36-inch induction cooktop. It might just change the way you cook. Induction technology heats the pan and not the cooking surface to offer you a new level of precision, speed, and energy efficiency. 9 settings give you different levels of heat to achieve precise temperatures and amazing responsiveness. Water boils in just seconds, making this the fastest to boil induction cooktop available. The KitchenAid 36-inch induction cooktop.
Wallace State offers associate degree and certificate programs in Alabama's hottest job fields. Every year this decade, almost 3,800 new workers will enter these fields. Will you be one of them? Be one of us. Get in a Wallace state of mind. That's the projected number of job openings for trained welders this decade. That's the potential salary for welders trained the Wallace State way with the latest robotic technology for manufacturing. Who will you be? Be one of us. Get in a Wallace state of mind.
Now it's time for our community billboards brought to you by Pepsi and Cullman Jefferson Gas. And Westminster Assisted Living is having their Christmas open house tonight from 6 to 8 p.m. Stop and celebrate the season with us at 1020 Olive Street Southwest. And CRMC and Hospice of Cullman County are putting together a great jewelry sale. $5 for every piece of jewelry that you see there. It's going to be on Saturday from 7 to 5 in the Colonel Cullman Room in POB 2. And if you have a community billboard you want to share, you can email it to channel2cullman@gmail.com, fax it to 256-734-7680, or be a friend on Facebook, Channel 2 Cullman.
The weather forecast brought to you by Mitch Smith Chevrolet. Make the switch to Mitch. It'll be sunny today with a high around 56. Clear tonight, low of 31. Sunny again tomorrow, about the same as today with a high of 57. Who's coming to see us tomorrow?
Miss Deb Leslie will be back. She's going to talk to us about some of her favorite books.
Last-minute Christmas shopping.
Oh, that would be a great idea. Great
idea. That's right. Okay, thank you for watching today on 2.
Hope you have a great day.